It's Andrea and Gigi again from The Good Stuff in Jupiter, Florida. Today we are going to be doing a little bit of gilding wax, and Gigi is going to show us how to put this on. So here we go.
So the Annie Sloan gilding wax has the consistency of a thicker toothpaste. So I just think it's easiest to apply it with my finger. You could use a little brush if you're more comfortable with that. And I just kind of want to do it everywhere. I want to give a little emphasis. And you just apply it with your finger and you wipe it back and it becomes a sheer wash of color. It's not solid, it's just a hint of sheer metallic. And so it works better with items that have some curves and some different raised up areas and recesses, because then it can collect in those little areas or emphasize the detail work on a piece. And these are both just old, nasty frames that we have found that we've given a little bit of chalk paint to and now are doing the gilding wax. And this color that I'm using is the Annie Sloan Bright Gold. And then we just wipe it back. And that's it. Have fun.